1941, a happy father had a son. And in 1944, the father walks right out the door. And in 45, the mom and son are still alive. But who could tell in 46 if the two were to survive? Well, the years were passing quickly, but not fast enough for him. So he closed his eyes till 55 and he opened them up again. And he looked around and saw a clown, and the clown seemed very gay. And he said, I'd like to join that circus clown and run away. Whoa, 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 ra-dee-dee, la-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Whoa, 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 ra-dee-dee, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So he followed every railroad track and every highway sign. And he met a girl in each new town and the towns he left behind. And the open road was the only road he knew. And the color of his dreams was slowly turning into blue. Then he met a girl, the kind of girl he wanted all his life. She was soft and kind and good to him, and he took her for his wife. Then they got a house not far from town, and in a little while the girl had seen the doctor and she came home with a smile. Then in 1961 a happy father had a son. And in 1964 the father walks right out the door. And in 65 the mom and son are still around. But what will happen to the boy when the circus comes to town?
He's gone.